RF tools, you can make void worlds. You must have owner demlets, which we'll put a chest full of them here eventually. You can delete your own worlds, and you can have a total of 2 worlds. What else? I will be creating a mining world. I just didn't have time to finish it.
Yes.
And I think that's it. Digi, am I missing something?
No, that's pretty much it.
We want to make sure we give everyone space, too. Cause...
Wait. Yes. Oh, wait. Where's RJ?
Yeah.
Where's RJ? We can claim chunks. We can claim chunks. 5,000
block is maximum out as well.
Yeah, if you hit E and you see the little map, that'll bring up a map, and you can actually claim up to 500 chunks in with that thing. And when someone walks into your area, it'll inform them that it's your area. You can even have some permissions to make it to where they can't enter or build anything in that area if you want to.
Oh, wow. We got protection.
Cool.
Yeah. Oh, that's nice.
What's this? The anti-colon mod?
It's built into the mod pack.
Yeah. Okay, let's see. Bannon RJ AK, right away.
RJ. Ah,
no.
It's nice that the mod pack has like a condom ready for us for protection.
Yeah.
You like, okay, so hey, some of your friends might be dirty. So
on that note, I think it's time we all spread out.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Go.
3.
Everybody runs for the village.
Yep. Hello.
Because if you were Kenim, I would have shoved you right off of there.
There's a miscraft.
Wait, was I first one to get wood?
I don't know. Oh, I did a good job.
I would, but you know, it'll calm down.
You know what? I'm just going to be the cool kid from school who's casually late.
Yeah.
Casually late.
All right.
Paper's watching.
Except I'm not going to be that cool.
I'm in the wilderness.
I got some engineer overhauls.
Alright, let's see how hard it is to make your crafting.
That must be the bee house.
You know what you have to do when you're in the wilderness?
You know, RJ, that logs only give you 2 planks now, right?
What?
What?
Yep. What?
Yep.
Okay, I guess
And you can't make some of the stone tools, so you kind of have to get into tinkers.
Wait, do we have any?
You can make stone tools just to have like 60 durability or something like that. You can wooden make only has 5 durability.
But you can use it 6 times.
Is Tinker Tweak? Yes. Tinker Tweak?
Oh, man.
What do we got here?
This is pole dancing iron golem. It's pretty cool.
Wait, what?
There's an iron golem?
There's an iron golem dancing on a fence.
So how are you doing the iron golem?
What is this build, this house?
So if someone wants to get a farm going, you know.
So how do you make a farm an axe here. Then? Do you not make a wooden axe?
You can. No.
Do you have to make a...
You can. It's not very useful, but you can.
You can only use it like once.
Oh, wow.
There's some of those tools I don't think you can make.
I couldn't make an axe in the craft.
Oh, the lag is real.
Oh, poor Ravine over here.
This is why I left you guys.
That's why I had the Oh, that's what it is. That's why there's so much lag. It's the world generation.
It's a pretty neat looking village.
I like it.
The one that's right here. Like, I like the new
Come on, my
generated structure is modded.
Wait, is there no ability to hit control to sprint?
You have to rebind it.
Okay.
It's conflicting with a different key in mod.
So can you double?
Yeah,
you can double tap now, like you used to.
Okay, yeah.
I need to check my video.
Reset.
Oh, nice. Someone already got the books out of the houses.
Well, where's the firework coming from?
Yeah, because someone wanted some knowledge.
Oh, never mind. That's not a bookhouse.
I left the books in the, I think it was a witch hut building. I don't know for sure what it was.
All right.
Where's sensitivity?
I'm gonna make a farm in the,
in the inner reaches of your
in herd. The swamp. So,
oh my god, I like that swamp.
No.
Yeah, I'm a fan of this swamp.
Very bushy swamps.
Okay.
Ooh, it's a big ravine.
And now I'm recording.
I left some. I left some seared brick and stuff.
Oh wow!
That's
right
the,
that the village. Huh?
The village. So not all of it's gone.
So wait, are we all hanging out here?
We're just kind of doing stuff and things.
Oh shit, 20 frames.
Dude, sick.
This is a big path.
Wait, where is everyone?
Yeah, I think
I went into the lush swamp. That's south of spawn.
Yeah, that's the direction I was heading to.
I walked away.
What, south? Yeah, that's where I was going.
I went south as well.
I found some.
I know, I'm choking on things.
Okay, it's not like everybody's went south. I might have to pick a different direction.
No.
I changed my direction already.
South for the winter.
I'm just going to temporarily be in this swamp here. Not going to build anything huge. I just want to have a place to be. And so that people can use farms at their own convenience that I've built.
That I've built.
You're going to make everything, aren't you?
Nah, just a small wheat farm with agricraft.
Small wheat farm. It's like 100 by 100
baby,
plot
please.
With a bunch of machines everywhere.
Sounds about right.
No.
There's a big mountain I got to get over.
It's okay, RJ. We know it's true. You don't have to deny it.
So, the mods, so far, a lot of the mobs I've seen are all exactly like vanilla, except for like one or two.
Oh, good.
So I don't think really there's much difficult. Extra mobs.
In the, in the Redwood Forest, there's a Thaumcraft little thing with all the knights and stuff.
Oh yeah, the Crimson...
Yeah, the Crimson Clan or something.
Yeah, Guard. Yeah.
Shit.
Bolt. There's a couple in the desert, too, that I've seen.
Man, those guys...
Let's Woo, Tempa!
Temple. Versus...
Fizz, come on! It's our time!
Oh, wait. What, a temple?
It's time!
Wow, I need to increase my brightness because it's dark.
I'm going to be casually late.
It's not even night, really, yet.
Ooh, a berry bush.
I know.
Hello.
Is there, like, a wooden bucket or anything they can make?
Can I be
a wooden bucket?
First time on something?
Did you just see the crafting recipe for the bucket?
Jeez. I don't even know. Like, I just saw the crafting recipe.
Why? Why is that necessary, game?
The bucket's the plates.
Why? Yeah. That's so rude.
What?
You have to make an industrial craft hammer just to make a bucket. That...
Yeah, but look at what the hammer takes, too.
What?
That is true. It takes treated sticks, not... just normal sticks. So you have to have creosote oil to do it too.
Everyone's gonna have the pink ovens and the.
Oh, no wonder I'm having so much issues.
What?
I didn't reset all my settings. I had to reload my my pack, and I didn't reset it back the way I like it. And that's no wonder I'm having weird issues. Hey, look at that! I'm 75 frames per second now.
What am I at?
Hey.
65.
My Minecraft died, so...
While recording, I
got,
like...
186.
I get, like, 10 to 20.
The heck is this villager doing?
He's dancing for
you. He's doing villager things.
No, he's not even dancing. He's just laying down, like, on the floor.
Oh, they're sleeping.
Oh, he's sleeping!
Yeah. Oh, he's sleeping!
Don't wake him up!
You're just watching guys sleep. That's creepy.
Oh, dude, you got only two sticks from...
Yeah, I noticed.
Okay, even before I get on
the server, that's the hardest thing in this game. I hate it.
Wait, how do you make a hoe? What is going on?
You have to. It forces you to
break down crying soon.
It forces you to use Tinker's
Other mods.
Why?
Yeah, you can't just focus on one mod because you have to use stuff from other mods to make that mod.
What?
Hey, I heard you like mods.
So we made a mod.
So you get the mods.
This is
this is a cool place.
Wow, that was horrible. I got like 6 uses out of a wood pick.
Yes.
Yeah.
I guess that would be realistic. So it's not Tinker's tweaks. It's just that everything's just freaking weak.
They have completely changed everything themselves. It's called custom.
Oh, yep, and it's
they call that
it's very well
guys.
Balanced
Come on.
To the expert mode. So.
This like game, this game's like just is not afraid to like give us like quite the bitch slap.
Oh,
it's gonna.
It is exactly that.
No,
you will bleed. You will
like,
get hurt.
Like it loves you good, but it'll slap
it
the shit.
It loves you good.
3 zombies.
Oh, we need 5 people. Okay, I can log
Everyone
out.
Everyone leave. Right, I can't sleep while you're
I'll
all
log
watching
out.
Me.
Okay.
I'll log out.
I hear a zombie.
I
got hit by crap. I got hit by a skeleton as soon as I logged out.
I was in a bed and then I got hit by a zombie.
Oh no.
Is it daytime yet?
No.
Oh, everything hurts.
I can't go with the speaker speedy here.
I know, that's why I'm
there we go.
There.
Daytime.
Because the problem is, if it goes out the speakers, right. It goes right back in the mic and causes an echo effect.
Is it daytime?
Yes.
Yeah.
Daytime. Okay, so now happy I can New Year to me. My recording.
By the way,
yay, Minecraft isn't responding anymore.
That's because everybody's logging all back on.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, it's just frozen.
Okay. Yeah. I can get. I'm getting 60 frames.
It's nice.
I am not.
I am certainly not.
And it dropped down to 4.
Welcome back, Paper.
All right. So let's continue our new adventure here.
This is a village, as you know, and.
There's many like it, but this one's mine.
You touch mine, I kill you.
RJ Jesus. May not be the first to die.
Did you? What's happening?
I'm down to one heart.
I'm saying, grab
one heart.
Stay with the stage.
Oh, thank God.
I got ambushed inside of a. Oh, hurry, hey, Creeper.
I took all these potatoes before it restarts.
Oh, honestly, I thought it was me who was going to die first.
I got ambushed inside of a. Inside of a desert temple.
Oh, that stinks.
Yeah.
That was nice you found the desert temple.
She's a man, yeah.
I just checked the inventory.
She needs serious help.
I'm guessing someone already opened up this. Yeah. Yeah, this is empty.
Okay. Song doesn't even make sense.
Sacred time.
There was a zombie that was dying inside of quicksand, or not a zombie, but a skeleton, and he shot me while he was falling through.
He's like, I'm not going down alone!
All this, I just chopped down a whole bunch of fir wood. I can't even make planks with it, dude.
What?
I chopped down a rubber tree, and I chopped down about that too.
Fir wood, and I can't make planks out of it.
Has it been a minute yet?
Oh no!
Yeah, I just lost all that wood. Dang it!
Hot gosh.
Booyah! I want
wheat flour because you can only cook it in a redstone furnace.
Oh my god!
Here we go.
Hey, welcome to the wilderness.
Probably melons is your best bet for food.
There's melons, a huge apples. Did you say melons? Raspberry bush outside of the village.
Yeah, I lost half a stack of fir wood, but like I said, I can't make it into freaking planks anyway. So.
I had 32 planks. I was trying to craft some stuff when it restarted. I lost all those planks.
What kind of biomes are people looking out for?
Oh, right. I should make a point to this place.
I want one of those magic forests with the purple water.
Ooh. Good news. I'm back to 60 frames.
Nice.
I'm 100 village that I'm going to keep.
Cool. I'm not sure. I know I'm going to make my entire base out of dirt, and that's the plan.
What? Why?
Because why not? You have
why
chisel.
Not?
Chisel dirt.
Well, okay, I guess so. Yeah.
You guys want to make the spawn village?
What?
Let's name George. Oh, wait.
George?
Let me just kind of get all this here. I want
these.
Okay, cool. Bella mushroom.
I've
got fancy, shiny iron
welcome
pants.
To George.
Nice. Ow. Can you just wait? How do you?
Welcome into George.
Oh, from a chest.
That's kind of awkward.
Is that what you're naming your village? George?
That's why I named the spawn village. George.
That's a great name.
And it's not spelled like
the George.
J-O-R-G-E. George.
Well, good for you.
It's not Georgeville or Georgetown. It's George.
George Clooney.
George Clooneyville.
George Lopez?
Now I kind of wish I named this village Clooneyville.
Clooneyville?
Ooh, echo.
Oh, so much better.
Clooney Tunes.
Clooney Tunes.
Dude, I'd love to watch that cartoon.
It's just George
George
Clooney.
I think Trigger's
broke.
Yep.
I need help.
George Junior.
That little squeak of a voice.
Dude, I just realized George Clooney's last name is Clooney.
Mm-hmm.
Just listen to that.
That's how
weird.
Last names work.
I never realized how weird his last name sounded.
I'm gonna grab the sapling for, you know,
Professor
future.
Clune.
I just realized I filled my inventory up with pretty much meaningless things right now.
Yeah, you know.
I just have patterns.
It just says RJ spelt with items.
Oh, man.
I should be grabbing some of these botania plants as I go.
I have like a bajillion already.
You should be, sir. Yeah, you should be.
That's all I did is I ran off and just started collecting it. I was like, Batania's what I get. That's mine. I'm done.
Yeah.
Where do you start with this pack? What mod do you start with?
It has a help guide. Why don't you look at it? hit E, and then the book underneath the three little people.
Oh!
The book underneath the three little people.
Like a key. I found donkeys.
Getting started in Evolve seems very familiar at first. However, you will quickly find some things are more difficult than before. No kidding!
Wow.
not everything that difficult.
Oh, by the way.
That's awesome, though. Paper. At least they've got that. Helps out.
Ooh. Paper, remember these angel wings I gave you last season? Here's a recipe now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, almost stepped in mud. That would not have been fun.
I think it'd be pretty fun.
You know what? You're right. Like, I love mud baths.
There's so many crafting things for wheat. Jeez.
Like, I would love to go into this ravine.
Ooh, hello, witchery.
Honestly, I would.
The one that's right by the spawn town?
And this is swamp.
Mm. What are you doing in my swamp?
Donkey!
Sky Village?
Yeah, Sky Village. Is there a thing?
Yeah, I found one.
Nice.
Sweet. Wait, no, that's gigantic tree.
Jesus, what? You need mana steel to create a witch's oven?
I thought it was a farland. Dang it.
Jeez. Hardcore.
Alrighty.
Man. Well, this is gonna be a lot more difficult than season one. Oh god.
It's going to be a hole in the wall.
It'll be fun though.
Like, yeah. Actually, technically, this is season three because season one was your server.
Oh yeah, season one was something already. season one.
Someone just blew up randomly next to me.
I'm a village.
That was me.
Hey, Seth.
And it was a creeper.
Okay. Leave my village alone, you pilfering loser.
Power.
You're so nice to your friends, Digi.
Well, you know how the dragon is.
I found Digi's secret stash of Batania flowers.
Dude, this is
leave them alone!
Take them all!
There's only friends.
All of them.
Dude, this horse's ass is musical.
What?
There's a horse with music notes coming out of his ass.
What? Good for the horse.
Yeah, it's the hat.
Okay. Hey, Seth. Sorry.
What? Nope.
Just nope.
Mm-hmm. Cows.
Okay.
Ow.
Hello, cows.
You know what you like. You set me on fire at every single episode we've been together. You set me on fire.
If you don't want to, that's fine.
I'm at someone's sand.
I've got two hearts.
All right. If you don't want the sword, then
I'm shocked. I'm sorry.
I have died. Oh, I was all thinking of me.
Stuff. Where are you? Here you go. Here, buddy. Hey, buddy. You don't even have to come here. Here, just take
what
that.
What are you guys
there
doing?
You go.
Have you seen the villagers?
What?
Soldiers.
I found one of the Thaumcraft dungeon things, and I got
this is my Thaumcraft. Yeah, this is. I collect these guys. Leave them here. I collected all the villagers inside the smeltery.
Put the lotion in the back.
Oh my goodness!
Just bleed them all with the diamonds.
Hello, Clarice.
Is it dark again? Yeah.
Look him out.
I wanted to go down there.
Oh,
I'm kidding. You guys. Who hit him?
I hit him in the fist tank.
Who hit him?
You got it, buddy.
Welcome to Lotville.
Oh, look at their little greenhouses. Oh, I love the little greenhouses.
Yeah, how can I...
Where are you right now, Seth?
I have no idea. I have, I'm on another server far, far away.
Yeah, I just left.
Dude, he's in vanilla.
I'm near Seoul.
Advanced way? So wait.
What is the recipe for a furnace?
Compressed cobble.
You can make a slab furnace with eight cobble.
Don't tell people that. Don't tell people that.
Why?
Because it's funny to watch you. It's funny to watch you squirm.
Dragon.
I'm taking that. Fine.
Treated stick.
Yeah, isn't it fun? Isn't it fun? Tricky, isn't it?
Stop
it.
Hello.
Fun.
Reads.
Shocking.
Did you go all the way south to a big village?
Oh, Biz, are you?
I wasn't
here
at a big village, no.
Biz, I was
in the village that was in the desert.
Hey. This one's in the outback.
Guys, you need to stop.
And it's a big one. Oh,
neat.
Cool. This will be my last act on the server for this evening.
I am disconnecting.
Yay!
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Is it daytime?
Dude, it's been New Year every day for like 3 days. It's weird.
New Year won't end!
See you out, Biz?
It's a loop.
I got it!
It's a loop! You wake up for New Year's Eve!
Dude,
is it daytime?
Yeah, it's daytime. You can log back.
Alright, so I think I'm set pretty all right here.
Who is?
Soul.
Oh, he's got a big old
come here.
Two of them.
Yeah, mommy wants you.
Now that the initial
hello, mommy.
By mine.
Is? Yeah, if you want to dismantle this.
If you want to be my neighbor, I'm cool with that.
I put some grout in the
you
chest.
You can hang out
building.
Here, you know.
All right.
Is that the neighbor? Is a perfect place to build up. Got two big old
I
rubber trees.
Incubation's fun, but this is my kind of fun.
I know there's a whole lot more.
Yeah.
What's but could you imagine everything in the cube?
My house.
Like, this is difficult, but now we have to build across everything.
I think the biggest difference is, the fact that they changed all the patterns around and what you're kind of used to.
Yeah.
That's what I'm going to struggle with, probably. But
I think the hardest thing in this pack is the 6-to planks ratio.
I mean, that. Well, I actually think
that's going to be hard to get used
that
to,
could
I
be.
Guess.
That makes it really hard.
Like I said at the beginning, I played Blood and Bones. This is nothing compared to that.
Oh, Blood and Bones is.
We don't talk about Blood and Bones.
Bloody Bones.
Shovel. How do I make a shovel? Pineapples are the real dang Transformers.
It. Why is my dog here again? What? I told you to
sleep
stay.
Time.
Have you seen the.
Trickery, you know how your dog is. She's like, whatever. My
yeah,
house.
She's, get out of here. She's trying to pick stuff out of the
oh,
cribbage.
Dude, we have bobbles?
She's like a pig. Ouch.
People
I'm
sleep.
Trying to sleep.
What the heck?
Yep.
I got in my bed.
Right back.
I don't
I'm
think anyone
to get
has
sleep,
but this villager stepping on my face.
She kicked me out of my bed, and I took like a bunch of hearts of damage.
A bunch?
Yeah.
Bunch.
Jeez. A bundle.
Thanks. Let's go over here. Cool. Ooh, we will
I'm
need some glass.
Now. I'm not going to do that.
Yeah.
I could just check my book. That would be
which
easy.
Which way is spawn?
WB. I miss kids WB.
Magic tree.
Magic tree? I like magic trees.
Magic tree.
I got magic trees.
I like magic.
What's the cords of spawn?
Magic.
Yeah, I'm going to do a quick.
Quick a reset?
Yeah.
Dude, I can't wait to make
are
my
you still streaming? Balls.
Yeah. Yeah, like it doesn't take long to reload.
RJ doesn't stop streaming.
He is the stream.
Can't stop, won't stop. Look out.
Oh boy.
It's like that movie Adrenaline. If he ever stops, he dies.
Like Crank?
Oh,
like,
I know.
What if boats have been nerfed?
What?
I wonder if you can make a boat with normal materials.
You know, if the stream bus goes under 50 miles an hour, it explodes, so...
Yeah. It takes a lot to make a
totally
an electric
okay.
boat, though.
Sand. All right, I'll make the other thing.
Someone sounds like someone's getting angry at sand.
I am always having some sandy issues.
That's what I heard.
Sand issues.
Get some tissues for the sand issues.
A dead leaf pile. Okay.
I'm happy with this leaf pile.
Man, it's only 6:30. Already so dark. That's stupid.
God, it is.
Wait, where's my?
That's kind of...
Oh, there it is. That's weird.
Whoa, am I lagging this bad?
Are you?
Yeah, I had a huge lag spike. RJ, did you log out and log back in?
I'm loading up the game right now.
Oh, that's why.
Oh, got it.
I'm not loading onto the server. I'm just loading up.
Don't blame RJ, right?
It's RJ's fault.
Well, good news is you can make boats normally.
Well, when I'm not on the server, it's my fault. Hallelujah. I'm on the server, it's my fault. Just can't win with you.
It's always your fault,
RJ. Oh, that's a witch's house. Nope, not walking there. Nope.
It depends on which kind of witch it is.
Yeah, which is witch.
Could be a friendly witch that makes funny noises when you click on them.
Mm-hmm. Well, actually not that friendly. They kind of insult you.
Well, only if you're not a witch. So
you're not good enough. Get
I wouldn't know about that.
Freaking muggles.
How do you de-weed?
You have to watch that stuff so
you're, it's some kind of tool. I forget what it's called.
Oh, those little sticks?
Every day.
Some iron.
Nice. Teamwork.
Teamwork. What was I doing again?
I don't know, man.
Ben.
Pour some sugar.
We're making that smeltery.
Ben, what was I doing again?
Four score and
bricks.
7 years ago.
Oh, brick. Hey. Clay brick. Makes coke oven brick.
Hello, it's a 3x3. I'm just wondering, is it all just the same block? In a 3x3?
Yeah, it's all the same.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's all 3x3.
Okay.
But I think it has a hollow center, though.
Yeah, yeah. But it's just, I just make it out of the coke brick oven, right?
Yeah.
That's just that one kind of block.
I'm checking the people online. I like your skin tricky.
Cool.
Yeah, 2015. I mean, you're 16.
Oh, no, no, no.
Yeah.
Just ran on the ravine again, MC.
Yeah, and I was next to a witch.
Well done.
Ollie.
I know.
I mean,
yeah, I'll be back later.
You, maybe.
Okay.
Enjoy your pizzas. Pizza is good.
All right. Where was I?
Oh, what's the coke oven called?
Coke oven. That's literally
coke.
What it's called.
Yeah.
Yeah. Coke oven brick is technically what it's named.
Okay.
I believe. Assuming I'm doing it right.
Yeah.
It's possible that I'm not.
Oh yeah, I found it. I don't know why I couldn't see before. Mm-hmm. All right, so I need sand and bricks. Okay, got that.
Ooh, rubber. I should pick that up.
For down here.
Don't need that.
Why did I come down here?
Adventure.
Yeah, I have rubber wood.
I don't think you can do anything.
Oh,
wait, there's a rival in this ravine.
Planks.
Rawr.
Having fun, MCD.
You okay there, buddy?
So you can't make sense.
I almost fucking stabbed in the face with my pickaxe.
It's like,
I didn't understand what was happening there for a minute.
Kill the Enderman! Kill the Enderman!
I guess.
Ooh, this is a nice place.
Like slowly
oh, right, I need to make an axe, too.
Wow. Ooh, cotton.
Oh, and if anyone sees sugarcane, it's probably mine. And if it's not, it should be. So,
great logic.
Do we actually have some growing by us? Or did Kim...
I haven't posted my finale yet, but I give a tour of my sugarcane farm.
I have,
Just
it takes 25 minutes.
It actually does. I think it's actually.
I still can't believe you laid out all that sugarcane for absolutely no reason.
Honestly, considering half of it doesn't even grow because it's too far away. But...
I think I did it.
MC, if you want to get back up,
there's just
up
these
here,
two.
Staircase now.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, yeah, I found the Daybloom Primus. A few of them, actually.
What's that?
I really wish it was a robot.
Nightshade Primus.
Daybloom.
That's pretty good. Wait, is paper. Is paper made differently now?
Papier?
Paper?
Need a paper mill.
Papier.